it's long. Today it's Saturday, it's skating day in Papiola, and today I'm gonna practice my no comply. If you don't remember, there is this hashtag tool to skate challenge, this no comply challenge. So go and check it out, and please participate and let me know if you are in or not. But now let's skate.
Thank you. it for today. It was a good session because there were not that much of people, so I took the opportunity to practice only small tricks like the no comply, the kickflips and heel flips. A few things I noticed that when I'm skating, actually I'm skating well only 1 hour, not more. So my sessions are only 2 hours maximum. So the first half an hour I have to warm up, and then I can skate the best I can is during 1 hour, and then the rest is usually crap. That's why with the kickflips I think and I noticed that usually the best kickflips and heel flips are the first ones. After that I get tired, my legs are getting tired, so I think the best would be that I would just try 10 kickflips and 10 heel flips, and that's it, and after that I should switch to something else. I think it would be better for my nerves, it will be better for motivation, it will be better for concentration, and then also when you, especially when you are in a skate park like this, when you are inside and there is some other people, you are not in the middle of everyone and disturbing everyone while during your practicing. And shit, I definitely need to buy some protective socks. Well, you know, if you are skating, that the board is hitting always and always the same place. So I need those. Yeah, and the question is, am I a masochist? Do I like that pain? Why do I always come back to it? So no, I don't like that pain. I had that pain, so that's why I need more protection. I need more pads, I need especially on my legs that you have seen. I hate that pain, but I love so much to skate that you almost forget that pain every time. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that video. Remember that this no comply that I did, it was to practice for the challenge hashtag too old to skate. I will leave a link in the description down below, and I hope you all guys will participate too. So have a great day, see you soon, and most of all, have fun.